Cloud Quarries Borough Road is closed to traffic both ways between Law Plenty and Yalambie Roads. And there's also been a smash impact along Como Parade West at Parkers Road. Purchase a Fuso built ready to go before 10:30 and receive a $500 voucher to spend at Totally Woodware. T's and C's apply. Fuso, job done. And that's Gold 104.3, Mother Traffic.
Gold 104.3.
Listen live on the iHeartRadio app.
At Terry White Caremark, we're here to help this winter. Get your flu vaccination service online today. Walk-ins available. Terry White Caremark. Now that's real chemistry. T's and C's.
Your city, your news. Gold 104.3.
17 degrees at 1 o'clock. Hi, I'm Rachel Storer. Several pedestrians have been injured after a car crashed into a bus stop in Melbourne's west. Car slammed into the stop on Westwood Drive in Burnside around 8:30 this morning. A teenage girl and a woman were taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The 68-year-old driver was also taken to hospital, believed to be suffering from a medical condition. A cabin-style quarantine facility at Avalon Airport could be built within 6 months if given the green light. That's according to Lynn Fox, Airport's boss, David Fox. The federal government is already considering a proposal for a site at Nicollon to be run by the Victorian government. Treasurer Josh Frydenberg telling Live they're more than happy to look at other plans.
We would welcome proposals. We look favourably on proposals about bringing cohorts of international students in, but it would have to be above the quarantine cap. It would have to be ticked off by their chief medical officer.
And an animal rights group wants New South Wales farmers to stop killing mice, despite the current plague costing hundreds of thousands of dollars. Peter says the rodents shouldn't be denied their right to food. Agriculture Minister David Littleproud telling Sky he doesn't agree.
Peter lives with pixies. The reality is there is no way you can catch and release mice. I mean, I came home and found them in my bed chewing my jammies.
Ladbrokes Bet Ticker gives you a live feed of incoming bets across all your favourite races and sports.
What's wrong? You're not alone. Doesn't matter. You can stay out. Doesn't matter.
Hey, Barrow.
Alright, Emily. Happy day. The cage is getting stuck. The ant. There you go, change it around.
Taking you behind the music for this weekend. John Barnett, talking about your voice.
When I recorded your voice, I'd done the vocal and
and I sang with lovely lyric there, in falsetto. And my falsetto was particularly weak, it's not very strong at all. Anyway, long story short, I'd done the vocal and I had a bit of a cold at that time. I said to the guys, what do you think? You got it? And they both said, yeah, nuts, great, Jack.
Video. Got a video going. 2:42. Got to make that a bit wider out. You know when you do upgrade of cage and then put an old one out here. So get a new and then set it up where you want it. Then and it's up to you to take the other one out and put it out and then set it up. I saw some cages online where they have a tray where you can clean it. So it doesn't get damp when they leave their leftover after eating. Because once it comes out. Hello. You were in this cage, but I took you out.
What a puppy.
This has got lots of water, so it is called reducing water. Just like, yeah. Water. Says it, but it's not. Because I put something else in that. Oh, windy. Whoa. I think that spider was on that. I said the spider wasn't, because the wind blew it. That's one way to get it off. Guinea pig tattoos or stickers. I found some rabbits. You got rabbits?
Oh.
All right, let's go. Sorry.
Oh my god, the colour. It changed. Look, your lips changed. Oh my god, they are so cute.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess I got
the
one going for his wedding. Should I talk about
next stuff? Oh, like themes.
I think that's something
we're fighting for. Will you marry me? When heartburn hits, take Gaviscon Dual Actions Double Layer Tablet. It works fast to neutralize stomach acid and form a protective barrier that blocks acid reflux. Try Gaviscon Dual Action.
JT Marts, more deals, more offer. Buy three, get one free on these iconic brand passenger tyres. Plus, instant cash back on a huge range of great tyre brands.
Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. And let me tell you, it certainly is.
Our son, Hunter, went to Wharton. He's about your age. I'll text and tell him we... Rich people are all the same.
Next, take it down. You're gonna whoosh you did later.
Three. Hey, girls. Styrofoam. It's gluten-free.
The power cord. And besides, it's really helping me get over Olivia. I'm finally realizing there are plenty of other fish in the sea.
Everybody!
There's one of them.
Come on. I'm just
French.
I'm ready.
Here's mom from Joe Biden.
Because she wants everyone to know there's a cool person on the plane.
Yeah. And did everybody hear about this? A California woman claims that she had the winning ticket for the $26 million state lottery, but she accidentally destroyed it by...
Why don't you just make something up?
Picks or it didn't happen. I need a selfie with whoever I hook up with for my Facebook page. And if it's not going to be Sophie, I guess it's going to be one of you two up at bat.
She set the doll on fire. And then she stuck it in the cake.
I'm sensing a lot of hostility. Four more years! We get to stay in the place I never thought I'd want to stay in. Oh, Lester, you're up. Feeling better?
Like $1 million. I'm starting to feel like my old self again.
Oh, hey, it's been 18 hours. Let's go.
That girl was me, Max. And I really hurt my coccyx. You have a coccyx? You want to go out sometime? Hey, girl.
Come on, Tina. Come on closer to me. Closer. A little closer.
You got rabbits. Oh. I found some rabbits. Guinea pig tattoos or stickers. Oh my god, the colour. It changed. Look, your lips changed.